Here it is, the swamp. The base is right across, in the church. You can't see it from here. There's a powered winch ferry. It needs fuel. You should be able to get some in the plane or in the cache at the gas station. Stay out of water if you want to live. Well, that's all.
Okay, thank you.
Good luck, Artyom.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Metro Last Light. My name is Renar, and we are in desperate need of a new mask. So I'm gonna see if there's one around here, but I don't see any. So we'll have to keep our eyes out, because if we get hit like a couple times, this thing's breaking, and we will be in trouble. Okay, so we have to find a plane or a gas station. Can't really see. Oh, there it is. I knew I could hear it. The hell's that thing? That. Okay. This is a new one. A couple of them, that's why. Oh, that's not new. That's just those things. There's the plane. God damn it. There we go. Nope. That's... nothing here. Got a memo though. Float in the water. Instead of wasting so much time, we go this way. Cross here. Move your shit. Okay, so we're on the plane. Let's see. Oh, is that gas? Little one? Go figure. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Dummy. That'll draw some attention. I hate that so much. God, I hate that so much. It's... What the hell? I saw a person's face. Stop it. Put you on fire. Oh, shit. Yeah, walk right over there, dickhead. Okay. Gotta go. I did not like that level.
Quite a lot of noise pushing through the marshes. If there really are our people in the church, I will soon meet them.
Yes, I'm assuming you will. Thank you. I need those. That's cool. I mean, someone was here recently. Got more of those things. Kill it. Come on, man. I wonder if they're gonna bring back librarians. Oh, that's a good one. 3. I will say, compared to a lot of the other levels, this level at least has style. It looks really cool. God damn it. can make this easy. Stop it. Oh shit. God damn.
I had you sighted when you were way out there. Almost shot you, too. That would teach you to answer radio hails. But I felt it was you. I hope you'll forgive me for the gardens.
God damn, that was brutal.
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna. My pain in the ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
So thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna leave off here for today. Those weren't hard, but man, with that water, it was just a pain in the ass navigating. And then at the end, I ran out of filters, so I just kept dying because I kept suffocating on that toxic ass air. And I was out of healing stuff, so that was just not very good for me. But I got through it. We made it. And next time, we're going to continue on. So until then, keep being awesome.